Well, good morning. Welcome to Presbyterian Church in the Highlands. We're delighted that you're here to share in your VPK Narwhals graduation of 2022. Flash photography, videography is all permitted. So help yourself. Tag us if you want. And if you don't mind, just if you could remain seated. That way you're not in anybody else's photography way and that kind of thing. Please silence your cell phones if you have an opportunity to do that. And I just want to take a moment to recognize a family who has honored us with all six of their kids. And I believe they're on their sixth kid. Is that right? Is this the final? And if you don't mind standing up, the Mr. and Mrs. Kryowski have had six kids go through this program, and their oldest is entering high school. Wow. Thank you guys for privileging us with your children. They are now available to go to our VBS if you want. We've got these flyers that have a QR code on them that you could register your children for VBS this year if you would like. The dates are on there. The time is on there. And if there are any kids or siblings that are younger than kindergarten, they just need to be accompanied by a parent. So that's all we have for that. And if you have any questions, see that bald guy in the back right there? He is in charge of VBS and children's ministry here. So all of the activities that your kids can now go to, see him if you have any questions. And they have a lot of fun. Without further ado, please remain seated for the processional. Thank you.
We are now going to present the class of 2022, which is our 15th, I think, VPK class that we have graduated from here. Children will sit there, we'll call their name, hand them their diploma, and then they're going to come and join you. Can we have Riley Benson? Grayson Clyburn. Get your Olivia Brown, Cohen Dale, Kinsley Henderson, Jordan Kimball. Josie Kryowski. Sophia Lubin. Emma Oswald. Ana Luz Perez. Juliet Sampson. Gwyneth Shearer. Savannah Shelburne. Robert Steele. Radolfo Suarez. And Lee Van Camp. Oh, Lee, come get your diploma. You are welcome to join us at the book fair and do some shopping, and there will be a place to take pictures, or you can stay here and take pictures. Visit your classroom on your way out. And remember, there are still two more days for VPK. Year will end on Friday.
You guys have privileged us with your kids. Thank you for allowing us to be a part. The teachers and the preschool director, Julie, do an amazing job, and we're just delighted to have them. If you don't already worship somewhere, we'd love to have you at worship at 10:30 on Sundays. We have a really funny preacher. He's a little awkward at times, but other than that. And why don't we just close with a word of prayer? Heavenly Father, thank you so much for young ones and for our trust in you to help them grow into the men and women that you've designed them to be. Protect them, help us to love on them and nurture them, we pray in Jesus' name, amen. You are dismissed.